You know why pirates are such avid readers of Playboy? Well, it's for the articles.